Y'all, look what I got from the store today. Hold on, I'm about to show y'all. On it. It's okay though. No more bullshit. No more. We back. Today is the day. Tonight is the night. Hold up. It's Drake night. My head is hurting so bad. I'm gonna try to eat the rest of my lunch. And then I'm gonna take a quick nap. I took an allergy medicine. I took an ibuprofen. So I eat and like close my eyes for like an hour. Take a shot when I wake up. I feel like I'll be ready. I kind of snapped at my grandfather. He was trying to tell me where to park. And I didn't want to hear none of that because what are all these people doing in my house in the first place? The only cars that belong in the driveway are mine and yours. So I parked on the street and stomped inside. I just need to take a nap. I'm a little hangry and sleepy.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so I guess this is the new car angle. Whatever, my tripod is weird. But I really like this little light though. Alrighty. So we ready. Well, I'm on my way now. It's kinda hot. I don't like my outfit. I overslept. It's fine though. It's fine. A really good friend of mine introduced me to Drake Night, but it was in Philly. It's basically just like, you know, you go to the club, but all they're playing is Drake. It's an event, it'll start at like 9, and it'll just be like club music, you know, until midnight. So from 9 until midnight, you know, like everything's like doors are opening, everything's getting warmed up, and then boom, at midnight it's just a straight Drake for like 2 hours. So that's the one in Philly. We're not going to Philly. None of us have been to Baltimore Drake Night, so we don't really know what to expect, but we're thinking because it's Drake Night, it should be like the same thing. So the thing that makes Drake Night really cool is that aside from the fact that we all pretty much like Drake, except like we're all pretty much Drake fans. On some level, I mean, Takar be trying to act like he don't like Drake, but yes, he do. The thing that makes Drake Night special is really just the fact that we can all be there together. Oh my gosh, what the fuck? I don't have time for this. Y'all need to go. Okay, we almost to Shay's house. It's very hard to like set my camera up in the car. Yeah. I don't know, the car angle is not good. Sorry y'all couldn't rock out with me. I'm going against my own advice. Should I do new? I was just listening to old Drake though. I feel like they gonna play new Drake. I don't know, I feel like Bongo don't really fuck with Drake back there. This is a long ass night. Stand on different sides, one thing at a time. I have to learn a lot. See? I should have just met these niggas at Ram's Head. Because they're bullshitting. Why am I the first person here? And I live in Fort Washington! I don't know where everybody's at. Nobody's answering the phone. Leak
like I said, I'm just gonna meet y'all there. So
I can leave these niggas, but the whole time the whole reason I came straight here was because they had the roll up. Alright. Yeah. I could have stopped. I'm
so irritating. Y'all just come on so I can stop complaining. Cheers to Drake night.
If it ever starts. We having Drake night until Tobias show up.
Tobias is who?
Where is he at?
It's good, big fellow.
Tobias, come on, let's have Drake night right now. You all want a shot? Miles, oh my gosh, why I had to flee the police. Oh,
what? What do you mean you had to?
I was speeding.
Isn't it crazy, like, these type of stories don't even, like,
no, but time out. Time out.
I was speeding.
What do you mean you had to evade from the police, though?
Because,
and this was when?
On the way over. That's why, as soon as I came back, I took a shot, like, oof. Because that would have been another $90 ticket. Hey, Jare.
Hey, what's up?
We having, out here eating weights.
We having Drake night in the car until Tobias come the fuck on. Well, why don't you come on? Okay, can somebody roll mine? I don't feel like it. I just want to get drunk. What Drake song you hope they play? I hope they play some shit from What a Time to Be Alive. I was listening to Jumpman. You remember when that came out? When we was in high school?
That came out during football season. Niggas was bumping that shit pre-practice, like every day when that bitch came out.
Because I got a really big team, and we need some really big rings.
Nigga, that was 2015.
We need some really nice things.
Niggas just got calls.
Gotta be coming with no strings.
Got license and
got
shit.
License, yes sir.
Niggas whipping in that bitch.
Probably shouldn't be driving.
Niggas said they provisional and shit.
Yeah, very high speeds.
Okay, guys, y'all want a shot? Love y'all, but I'm ready for Drake.
Are we?
You go ride in my car.
Want a
shot, Shay? Shay, I'm not even asking you. Take a shot.
Kiss something.
My nose is red as fuck.
You gotta out me like that.
Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Now we fuck it and fuck it. Hey, the fight, I bet y'all
Why you gotta fight with me and cheese? You know I love to go there. Say I'm acting like shit. I can take you nowhere. It's a place for families and drive cameras.
They don't need to know all that shit. You wild.
You super childish. You cover CDS for cold checks and my Bugatti. You just like my side. Keep you in the front, never in the back, and never on the side. You don't realize how many I like it, I wanna fight it. All I need is you, can you watch me like it? I know you're not that wrong, anywhere you go. When you tell me life is good, I want better for you. Fuck what they say, fuck what they make, fuck what they make. Fuck what they say, 500 million on the face, feel like KK. And I know the city that we born out of the same place. But I know you're riding with your twin till we fade away. We used to have nothing to
it's our birthday! It's our birthday, I'm playing
on.
Becomes just Drake. It's either a feature or it's a Drake song. This nigga bought a ticket to Drake night and didn't come. Mentally.
I know. That's the only thing.
If the audio is fucked up, this is why. This is where the microphone joint was.
This is the muff. The missing muff. That bitch was enjoying Drake night too.
We still in downtown Baltimore. We ain't made it.
Dimitri brought her.
We are still outside the circle. Got it back. Not safe. Very much not safe.
Who's she coming in May? We doing 300 records a day.
We're in it. Nigga, get away.
Nah, niggas get it. They heard it. Look at the business blurring. Throw back when I'm swerving.
Yeah, you know that
the closest that, dispensary to Fort Washington?
It's not the closest, but I like exactly. Yeah, so
we could have a blend because I see some
podcast that I'm unfamiliar with still in this time.
What's
that for?
The guy who be doing security here.
He done remembered you from the first time he saw you.
Damn. I'm trying to tell you, I'm cute.
He said, yeah, girl. I'm trying to get to know you.
What's up with it?
Yeah.
What's up with it? What up with it?
The fuck,
I see you like weed. But the question is, do you like me?
You wanna go to the club with me?
Corn smoke with the boys. I'll show you how I do that. Corn.
Bring the ace, gotta catch my niggas with me. Bring some ice for my cup, I drink with me.
To flex next to me on the red light with your ugly whatever flexing most expensive car V12. I drive a four-cylinder. I'm come from nothing, but I'm doing something, and you cannot catch my drive.